Happy Wednesday. Change. Back to change is all about change. Readiness, acceptance, resistance, which all natural. All, you know, just happens. And you're not responsible for, I mean, I'm not responsible. I don't think anybody can be responsible for the thoughts that we create. The first thought, sometimes the second thought, but it's what you do with that thought, right? Where do you go from there, you know? My resistance to change is tied to generally fear. My resistance to change is tied to the uncertainty of not getting something I think I want, think I desire, think I deserve, or afraid of losing something I've got. And sometimes my resistance to losing something I have, that which I have is not that great sometimes, and I'm still resistant to losing it. And if the change, because again, if I change and I don't get it and I give it my all, then what do? Am I reaffirming that I'm a failure? I don't know. Not necessarily. I just know that that didn't work. And then I can uncover and discover a new way. And that's why I think that people that talk about if you're the more adaptable you are to change, you may be, you know, better off finding new solutions. I mean, the beauty of humans is that we are very adaptable. And the irony is that a lot of us don't love change. I mean, I like change. I'm terrified of it, you know, a percentage of the time, depending on my circumstances. And I love my, you know, I love my routines. I like, you know, something that works, I don't want to give up. And sometimes something that doesn't work, I don't want to give up either. The irony of me, or maybe just we. The willingness to do something different, the humility to take direction and discover, and the courage to keep walking, the integrity to do it with everything you've got, the honesty to know who you are. And sometimes the honest, that's super scary. To be honest from a vulnerable place, you're exposed. I don't know, I think that's the price I'm willing to pay for life. Sometimes it's scary as hell, but yeah, I don't know. Much love.